Installation of rear rack of Fiido X. Remove the rear rack and four screw gaskets. Put screw and gasket into the four holes respectively. Turn each screw 2 to 3 times, do not tighten it temporarily. After locating four holes, tighten the screws in turn. Checking the rear rack to ensure it is not loose, to complete the installation,